All right, gamers, we are back. This is going to be episode 4 of the Medium. We are in the underground World War II bunker here. I'm checking things out here. Why is that cursor in the middle there? He just, I don't know. A lot of bodies. It's down the stairs.
Lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver.
Killed both of them. We already saw that.
What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter?
All right, this is where we started off at here.
Way out, but it's half underwater. Lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver.
I point of coming down here, then? Unless maybe something changes later on. Let me grab this. This is going to be a big, big puzzle.
Maybe I could pump out the water from here.
First stumbled upon the site, we thought it was just an old German bunker, a couple corridors, maybe some outdated supplies, 2 weeks of excavation later, we knew that old funny mustachio must have had big plans for the place, a whole system of underground tunnels, reinforced concrete walls, the whole shebang. Guess he wanted to have himself a little forced retreat in case the whole master race thing didn't work out. Commies did what they do best, stolen it for themselves. They wanted to repurpose it into a full-on nuclear shelter. Even got a power grid going. That's as far as they got before. The dream of Niwa went to shit. Luckily for me, the entire thing was very hush-hush, and I made sure it stayed that way. As far as I know, most people who knew about it died in the massacre. I wouldn't exactly call it a silver lining, but still, if things go south, we should have a place to lay low. Scheme. This direction of water flow initiates water pump.
Okay, let's get a lay of the land. On. Looks like both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open them manually. Okay. I can probably get to the first tank now.
Naughty girl. Boots! Grateful. Not for me. Not for me. Where would you be? What would you be? Bad, charged, scorched, dead. You owe me!
Valve is missing. Please be around, Valve.
Yikes.
Hey. That's my way out. Once I dry it up a bit. There. Now it's ready to gulp down some water.
Pretty, pretty dollhouse. So many dolls to play with. Such pretty things to wear. Lillian. Francis. Nurse Ursula. She was insatiable. And him. The only one to get away. But they don't last. Never last. But you will. Won't you?
Maybe that's good, I don't know.
So good. Now I can get to the other tank.
Try that. shit.
Second tank ready for duty.
Yikes.
I'm so glad you're here. Not enough. Never enough. Never full. Never warm.
All right, hang on, let me... Okay. That. That's the idea. This right. Yeah, just have the. The full arm, the arm of power. Is this right? This doesn't seem right. Like, maybe. Is there supposed to be something that we did in here? Like, I feel like that's... Hmm. Or are we supposed to empty out this middle room? Like,
central chamber's open.
Get
your ass down there, Marianne.
Oh, okay.
No more cold. No more shame. Never again.
Okay, I gotta get around him, activate that.
Let them see. Let them know. Let them feel our pain. Let me get back here. It all ends in me. Time to try.
Oh, man. Dude, he instantly... He was like, no, I got you. Oh, this is stupid. Yeah, like, the camera was, like, really far out. And they're just like, what if we just make you walk in a corner and then just, like, totally abandon you, and then you die? Yeah, like, as soon as I zipped back to my real body, he was like, I know exactly where you are. Okay, so I understand we need to do something to, like, click the valve in the real world. See, this is what I mean by, like, trial error stuff in horror games. This is just bad gameplay. In general. Wait, what happened?
Okay. Nine! It all ends in me.
Game's fucking stupid. All right, one moment. I have zero interest in, like, being here and, like, messing around till I get it right. Let's see. Oh, this is actually easier than I thought it was. Okay, hang on. I think I understand what to do. But that's why they gave me the B button. They were like, hey, press the B button.
Let me get back here. It all ends in me. No! Come back! Come
barely.
Back!
Close.
Thomas. You are here. I can feel it.
I am Vin.
Okay, it's kind of nice to be back in the real world, honestly. It does get a little silly. A thin line. After a little while, you know, like living in the both worlds, it's kind of refreshing to come back into a singular world. Here's what crossed out. I think I know. The powers come from the same place, but they can manifest in different ways. She seems to exist in both places, as if her mind can inhabit two bodies at the same time. To her, whatever happens in one place affects the other. Does she see the line between the two, or are they one and the same? New hypothesis. Death thins out the veil between worlds, but a newborn mind never has to. It makes sense in a weird way. Death thins out the veil between newborn mind. What that means.
Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites.
You know, and Jack had butterfly vitamins, stuff in her bedroom.
Antibiotics, neuroleptics, antidepressants. Even by my standards, that's a lot of pills.
Oh, one of these puzzles, huh? Okay. We are familiar with those in the Resident Evil world, for sure. Right, I guess that's our only option. Oh.
No, don't do this to me.
Uh-oh.
Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare.
Oh, so one. Wrong.
busted open. From the inside.
So something became the maw, I think, and then it busted out of this room. Alright, I'm not gonna pull that.
This was definitely Lily's place. Where he kept her.
This is terrible. Well, that's... Oh, shoot. That's the maw. And the... Maybe the hound? Maybe she's able to see the hound. Well, yikes. This is not good. Salt. Who knew it was that simple? Bit of alchemy, some spiritual infusion. There you have it. Looks like the folktales were true after all. Anyway, the room is ready, and it works. It actually works. For the first time in my life, I can feel alone. It feels f***ing wonderful.
Imagine being locked up in this
place. Sodium chloride.
Having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out. You didn't deserve this, Lily. Again with the salt. The whole room is lined with it.
Kinda gross. I bet that smelled terrible.
Little windows into the world. It's something,
mystery
I guess.
In summer.
Sunshine doesn't really translate to text, though.
Quentin Hoopo, Portrait of My Love. Kind of freaking hard.
She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still all dolls and unicorns.
She died, maybe she became the maw. Maybe she let it take over her so she
could
escape.
Quite the selection. So she could doll herself up with no one to see her.
Terrible.
Maybe he meant well, but somehow this just feels sadistic.
Redress. The bathroom back here. Man, this really is dark. Like, this game took some turns. And tells me she never got to adulthood.
Ah, yes.
Curious to you? No? Okay, it doesn't change it. Like, oh, we see things. What happens if I blow this fuse, huh? Oh, this is where she's narrating. This is
nice
where
decor. Very minimalist.
This is where she's been telling the story. Right now, just me and her. Just me and her. Feels strange, but in a good way. How it should be. I best enjoy it while it lasts. Already started moving workshop over to the hotel. If anything happens, I don't want her anywhere near it. I'm going in soon to get him back. Only ends in one of two ways. Either both of us are coming back or neither. Huh. So he's trying to get his daughter back, make sure the maw doesn't take her over or something.
Huh. mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently.
Well, recent enough.
If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the other side. Better get to it. Okay. Here's one. So far, so good. Another one.
Okay.
Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion.
Cracker.
In another life, perhaps.
The texture. You almost saw me today, sense me. Should've known I need to be more careful, keep my distance. It's just that I just... A day goes by that I don't think of her, I think. I know I did the right thing leaving her at the hospital. So he's talking about Marianne now. Better this way, she's better this way, but I keep thinking of that day. When it finally happens, when she discovers what she really is, she'll be confused, afraid. I should be there for her, to help her make sense of it all, to tell her it's alright. No, she'll make it through. She's strong, just like her mother. Huh. Fooled by randomness. Working. Don't. What do you mean, don't? The last goodbye funeral home. So this is the person that raised her.
This should be enough. Let's make magic happen. This was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the determination. Whatever he was working on, he really gave it his all. Trying to send the monster away, or to get your other self back. Why can't we just make
it go away? It's rituals, demonic symbols, linking it all to Marianne. Hypothesis: when experience and trauma, the soul can split into two separate entities. In order to cross out, deal with, mitigate the damage, observation entities can remain crossed out, friendly, agreeable, or turn hostile against each other. How destroy one without destroying the other? So that's how you save your daughter. To learn. don't know what this song is, but it sounds really badass. Mirror, mirror on the wall.
The moment we finally met.
Who, Thomas?
Wait. You're the other one. The spirit. But the hound. I thought you were gone.
Gone. No. No. Trapped. I spent years in Henry's fucked up world. Oh, never. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I don't know. For the first time in my life, I don't feel his presence.
That's not good.
I've been away for so long. Could you stay for a moment? Tell me how all this started.
She has burns on her face, and with a dead girl. I bet she has burns all up and down her arm, or maybe her entire body. I don't know. I think that's what the burnt arm symbolizes.
About Lily. Did my father?
No. He couldn't have. He wouldn't. He loved her too much.
both of you.
So, what happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there, it only exists in one world. Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. It's the only place he could feel normal. Separated from his powers. From me. Came in handy once Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family. When Richard... When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. And it was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
You know where.
The lake.
It's coming. Time for you to go. I'll hold it off for as long as I can.
I'm not leaving you!
You can't always save everyone, Butterfly. Trust me. Sorry.
Oh, he sent me back, huh?
No.
How'd you get here? Fix the broken mirror. Make your way to the lake. All right, I'm going to pause real quick, grab a drink. You won't notice because it'll pretty much get right back to the gameplay once I unpause. We'll be right back. All right, gamers. Let's end this. Allegedly. We gotta save Lillian. Did you see that puddle? That looked, I don't know, that just looks clean.
God, This is it. The place from my dream. I've walked this path 1,000 times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different.
Beautiful game.
I'm getting close. I can feel it. I can feel it so clearly now.
Maybe she did grow into a woman. Somehow.
For you, little sister.
Oh.
Lily, I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry. It's okay.
For some reason, this scene is using up a lot of GPU.
It was better that way.
Messing with our encoder. Bandages on.
That day when the fire broke out at our house, I made a deal. The part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster?
But why? To save you. It helped us escape the flames. But in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour. To destroy. To kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died so that we could live.
Oh, man.
Because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital. So you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster. It got out. And now you're here.
You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate. And the dream.
The dream? But all I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No. It's not the past you see. The dream. It's what I want to happen.
What?
It all ends in me.
Oh, dude, called it. But I knew that line was gonna mean something.
No!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But you're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
But Leanne, I can't. Please, don't make
me
do this.
It's the only way to destroy it, to prevent further bloodshed.
Lily? Oh!
Mariette? What's going on?
Sir Calder.
Now too small. Constricting. Outgrown. Don't need her. Almost gone. Not done yet. But it's getting there.
There is another way.
No.
Marianne. No.
No.
What is she doing? It changes nothing.
It's like you said. I'm your only chance. Aren't I? You need me. A medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please. I don't want
Maybe
this.
It's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all.
No!
Stop don't it. Do this!
Please, sister. Set me free.
No! Stay back. Stay back!
It all has to be. It has to be. It has to be you.
He'll never stop killing.
Finish this.
Only you can end this.
You can't always save everyone. Butterfly.
Oh no.
It all starts with a dead girl.
Finish the game. Can't always save everyone. Oof. All right. Wow. I don't know why this is. Even the credits are killing the encoder right here. I don't know what's going on with our stream. They're fine. I don't know. But yeah, we'll let the credits end here, and we'll wrap up. You know what? I ended up liking the game, but yeah, I think there are a couple of moments that really make it tiresome and probably kind of hard to recommend to other people.
Voices, voices deep inside me.
But I think for the story, for the gameplay, for the mysteries, really good, but some of the other stuff, not so much.
They tease me, why can't I break free? Voices all around me whisper to me, someone make them go away. Voices walk beside me.
I freaking knew that was Troy Baker. Oh my god. That was such a good... Yeah, that was good. That was some good voice acting. Somehow I could tell, like, his mannerisms were in the maw. Oh my god. His tone of voice. Oof.
Said from the dead, they said, keep ringing in my head, and these voices in my soul know that I'm not in control. Let me go, let go. No one ever has to know. In isolation, the lost time, what was mine? Searching, shivering in the darkness of my mind. I'm so blind. Screaming breaks the silence. No in my heart, tearing all my hope apart. Ease the pain, but it remains. I'm lost on where to start. And these voices in my soul know that I'm not in control. Let me go, let go. No one ever has to know. Let me go. Thank you.
Medium is our biggest and most ambitious game we have made so far. Close and personal project that was years in the making. We poured our souls into it and we've made a lot of great memories during the development. However, as great as it is to make games, we do what we love with one person in mind, and that's you. Your thoughts mean a lot to us, and they make us better developers. This is why we would love to hear your impression of the medium. Wow. Cool. Yeah, I'll definitely, yeah. Oop. Just in case. Amazing game. Really good storyline. Solid. No, wait. Let's say better things about the puzzles. Extraordinary puzzles that remind me of classic Silent Hill. Hard riddle difficulty puzzles. That scene. I dislike the chase scenes with the Maw that seem very trial and error. But overall, I enjoyed both worlds within the game and the twist ending. Good job in telling story. We won't soon forget. Impressive. I thought it was important that we might as well talk about it now, right? That was a good sum it up. So now what? What's next? Oh, that's the watch. What does it mean, gamers? Thomas find a way out? Will he reconnect with his other self? What will happen? Could set up an interesting DLC or a second game. Once again, I'm AaronShack64. Hope you enjoyed this game. Like the video if you enjoyed it. Leave some comments. And of course, subscribe to the channel if you enjoyed this playthrough, if you found it helpful, if you enjoyed the story or like to discuss it, go ahead. Thank you for watching, and we will see you in the next video. Take care.